Bereriks ir uzsākusi tiltu pār Daugavu būvniecību, ja šā gada janvāra mēnesī. Šobrīd esam iesākuši būvēt divus balstus krastā, pie Maskavas ielas un Radziņa krastmalā, un marta mēnesī sāksim izbūvēt pirmo tiltu balstu Daugavā.
The method of construction of the first pier on the river will be through a specific barge with equipment on the top that they will allow to build a box through ship pile. This box will be built in presence of water, and then through heavy pump we will the water completely the box inside, creating a dry situation where the workers can enter and crop the pile, build the pile foundation, and then later on build the entire pier.
Tiltu pār Daugavu būvniecība notiks stadijās. Sākumā mēs darbosimies Daugavas labajā krastā. Laidumus būvēsim ar bīdošo vējņu sistēmu, kur tiks pa kārtām izbūvēt laidumu konstrukcijas.
We start from the central pier and symmetrically we develop the construction in balance with a certain cycle. It's the first time for the Baltic region to have this methodology. The new bridge in the Daugava will be a bridge crossing the river for a length of approximately 900 meters. We'll lead for the new railway 1435, that is the new Rail Baltica system. There will be also a quite large pedestrian path.
Upē mēs precīzi kopējam šobrīd esošā tilta balstu konstrukcijas, lai neietekmētu kuģošanas gabarītus. Tā kā slodzes ir ļoti lielas, mums parasti ir nepieciešams ļoti augsts laidumu konstrukcijas, tas kopējais biezums, bet kopējiem spēkiem panākuši, ka laidumu konstrukcijas augstums ir salīdzinoši maz šāda tipa tiltam.
The distance between the two bridges will be just a few meters. The challenge of building close to an existing structure is always to preserve the stability of the existing structure during the construction. We have installed a monitoring system that it's a full automatic and 24 hours, 7/7 monitoring the existing bridge, and will give us an alarm instantaneously whenever there is movement or vibration. Project that is developed in a city, you need to respect the city and the history of the city, and we have a guideline to avoid to cover with the new bridge and the new infrastructure, the existing structure that is quite iconic and symbol of Latvia. We try to minimize as much as possible the dimension and the characteristic of the new bridge in order to preserve the landscape as it was before.
Ir ļoti liels prieks un gandarījums piedalīties šajā procesā, būt vienam no vadošajiem speciālistiem tiltu būvniecībai pār Daugavai.